In 2013, 12,000 South Dakota mothers will give their babies the gift of life. 4,000 mothers will choose to end the lives of their babies through abortion. That means that 1/3 of all South Dakota babies never take their first breath.